At the age of 13, I said, I hate these things. They tell me everything I'm doing wrong. I've grown up a little since then. I've learned to respect the sound of Genelec monitors and to trust it. Working in music and on tape, graduating to Pro Tools and surround mixing in post, I rely on my 8350s to tell me everything that's happening in my mix. I use my Genelecs every day and I love them.